I will not do much talking in this video. I will let the Steelpan music do the talking. I must apologize for the drop in sound volume that you occasionally hear when the steel bands are playing, and that is because of cars coming and slowing down in front of the steel band and blocking the sound from coming through. So I apologize for those drops. Thank you. while the afternoon activities are various smaller steel bands scattered along various points on the street, all the nighttime activities are going to be concentrated in Woodford Square. So I'm going to take a walk into Woodford Square to see how they have set up.
Hey, it is World Steelpan Day. And from Duke Street to Frederick Street into Woodford Square, the sound of the steelpan is ringing out. I've come in the afternoon session to do what they call the ancestral walk and listen to some of the bands. Now I'm in Woodford Square. I'm going to give you a little peek of what it looks like, and I'm coming back later this afternoon around 6 with my friends for more steelpan music here in Woodford Square. So let's take a little walk and see what it's like right now. The action going to be hot tonight, boy. Bathrooms for later, very good. Don't know what all the tents are for. I assume other bands to come and set up to perform.
Continuing my walk to get an idea of what it's going to be like later tonight, it's obvious that most of the tents are now being decorated and set up, or at whatever vendors are now putting their items in the tents. We'll see it all tonight when I come back with my friends. I am seeing chairs all nicely set out in orderly rows. I wonder if it will be all so orderly later tonight when the steel band starts to jam.
Thank you.
This steel band is from Point 14, and they are still doing it the old-fashioned way, true pan round the neck. We have come back for the evening session in Woodford Square, and you can see the big difference in terms of the number of people who are now in the square, all here to listen to the Steelpan on this World Steelpan Day. Although the steel pan showed the logo of the band Panasonic Connections, I was told that the players are from St. Joseph Convent in Penal, and Panasonic Connections lends them the steel pans whenever the players from this school have to perform.
Thank you.
I know who I'm talking to.
Now we're going to take a walk around and see the various booths. Earlier in the day, when I came, they were still setting up and decorating. So now we're going to see what the finished product, shall we say, and what's on display, what is here apart from the steel pans.
don't know about
that.
If you liked this video, please hit the like button and share the video.
I'm just thinking of the pants. No, that's alright. That's okay. Yes. I am a man of many talents, you know.
Thank you. So they've created a mix of vendors selling steel pan related items along with food and drink vendors.
Drinks
everywhere.
Drinks everywhere.
Yes. Everybody.
Everybody's
a little bit. Fava cooler. No police, only fire service along.
Yeah,
yeah. I come in. Okay, time to head back to start focus on the steel pan music. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nah, it ain't raining done yet.
Well, I'm watching, I see none falling where I'm here, so I'm watching
them. You ain't seen none there?
Yeah, it's falling behind me.
Yeah. The cloud ain't like, no, but I'm watching over Lavantil, and it still had the cloud still there. Chinese boy saying that the rain, he not getting wet in the rain because the tree. I feel he getting wet, but it's the vodka in him that he ain't feeling. Yeah. Eh? No. It's the vodka. The amount of vodka he drink already. He won't feel it. Neil. He's filling glass.
Ice.
Yeah, he's filling glass with vodka. And then the beers that he had before. Huh? Yeah, but I'm not coming to get wet. We'll be right back. want to see other videos of outdoor activities in Trinidad, select one of the videos that is appearing on your screen now.